Governor Jim Pillen says all U.S. and Nebraska flags will be flown at half-staff to honor former First Lady Rosalynn Carter. The order is effective Saturday, November 25th until sunset on the day of Carter's interment, Wednesday, November 29th. The former First Lady will be buried in Plains, Georgia, the hometown she shared with her husband, former President Jimmy Carter. She died Sunday at the age of 96.